Show yourself, Dr. Jekyll.
Seems that memory of yours is getting worse, Van Helsing. The name is Hyde, remember? still on that pathetic little quest? The one you think will reveal your past?
My past is none of your concern.
Wouldn't you like to meet the demons of your mind? You're nothing but an empty puppet of the church. A marionette on a string. Let me help you. After all, I am a man of science.
You are a murderer.
Ah, the pot calls the kettle black.
I destroy only what is evil. You, a wonder for the killing of 12 innocent men, 6 women.
4 children, 3 goats, and a rather nasty massacre of poultry. Yes, I'm well aware of my past. A man has to eat, doesn't he?
Not when he's dead.
I think you'll find the view from here most enchanting!
We need you to go to the east, to the far side of Romania. 450 years ago, a Transylvanian knight named Valerius the Elder allowed his son, Vladislaus Dragulia, to commit a great evil upon the world. As a result, a terrible curse was cast upon his house. A curse that cannot be lifted until the vampire is driven from their land. 9 generations have perished trying to break it. Only one survives. The Princess Anne. If she dies, the spirits of her ancestors shall never enter the gates of St. Peter. They will be forever damned. When we found you crawling up the steps of the Vatican half dead, it was clear that you had been sent to do God's work. God is not to blame for your past sins. But if you pass this test of faith, he will help you rediscover your past. The Transylvania is a land plagued by tragedy. And Basiria, a village where you will encounter the dead far more than the living. Do not be distracted by these wayward spirits, my son. Find the village fountain quickly, for that is where the path to Dracula begins.
Thank you. that.
Thank you.
You there. Are you all right?
Are you hurt, sir?
Thank you. Sir.
Thank you.
Your journey will eventually lead to a place divine and holy. There is much knowledge to be gained here. But its greatest secret is the passage it harbors. Go with God, my son. For this passage is fiercely guarded.
Thank you.
Unhand the lady.
Thrust me. Oh, there is nothing ladylike about her. Welcome to Assyria. So nice to see you again.
Again? You know me?
You are not easily forgotten.
Oh, he will be this time. After he has followed the princess to death.
This is Anna Valerius?
In the flesh. But from this moment forward...
Consider her a ghost!
Of course I'm all right. What do you think, I can't take care of myself?
I just saved your life. The least you can do is humor me with a little conversation.
You killed a vampire. No one has done that in over 100 years.
Well, I'd say that was a good thing, wouldn't you?
Vampires only kill what they need to survive. Now they will kill for revenge.
You tell me which is better.
Wait. I was sent by the Vatican. I was told you could help me destroy Dracula.
I believe it's the other way around. You were sent to help me.
Fair enough. So where do we begin?
If I knew that, it would be done already.
Surely there must be something, some ancient knowledge passed down through your family.
My brother Velkin spent years here in the church looking for such knowledge. I believe he was close to finding it until he was bitten by a werewolf 6 months ago.
Where did he do this research?
There, in the library.
The hunchback known as Igor makes his home among the ruins of an old castle. He is the master tormentor of Valerius and his ancestors. Destroy him, and you have taken the first step in winning their freedom.
Thank you. It is I, Valerius. Gabriel, you must let your...
Be gone, ghostly swine! A torturer's work is never done. Well, well, well. If it isn't the murderer of the master's bride, you've got quite the nerve showing your face around here.
Look who's talking.
The master will be most pleased to have his revenge, but not before I have my fun.
Once beaten, a man who becomes a werewolf is no longer a man. He's but a shadow of his former self. Part human, part animal, evil guides his path. Prince Velkan is no exception. Show no mercy on him, my son, for he is lost.
Thank you.
Does this to a man?
Run! Run for your life while you still can!
I run from no one.
Then kill me, please, before I kill you.
I'm a monster hunter, not a murderer.
There is only one true monster in this country.
Like I said, a monster hunter.
No!
Just whose side are you on, anyway?
My family's side.
That was him, wasn't it? The one who was bitten.
Yes.
He's not your brother anymore, Anna. He's not the brother you once knew and loved.
That's not true.
Anna.
They say Dracula has a cure.
Rumors, lies, you can't believe them.
I must believe them. If there's a chance to save him, any chance at all, I must.
The Castle Frankenstein is the place where you will learn of Dracula's greatest ambitions. Do not fear, my son. Climb its highest tower. Discover what he uses to power his experiments.
Thank you.
So nice of you to drop in, my ancient friend. To what do I owe the pleasure? Let me guess. You're here to kill me.
I am, and I will.
I'm sorry. Didn't anyone tell you? I'm already dead. Murdered 4.5 centuries ago. Any idea who could have committed the crime? Gabriel? You don't remember, do you? You don't even remember your name.
You don't know who I am. You could have picked any name.
True. I could have. But you have no way of knowing. Do you?
Perhaps I don't need to know.
Perhaps not. Then again, no one can run from their past, Gabriel. You must face the truth. You are a murderer.
No, Dracula, not a murderer. A monster hunter.
Brothers once, you and I, in the Holy Order, until you betrayed me.
If what you say is true, why? Why would I betray you?
Why would any man betray his best friend? Jealousy? Ambition? Love?
Love?
Someday you too will be cursed by love, as I was. And all your efforts to resurrect it will turn to disgusting mockeries of what you once had, as have mine.
Come, my children! Remove this foul excuse of a man from my side!
Legend has it that demons of unspeakable horror live in the caverns beneath the Castle Frankenstein. Be not thwarted by such evil, my son. For there is no telling what knowledge may be found there. Thank you.
I?
I don't know. Who are you?
Perhaps a friend.
They are Dracula's offspring. They are born dead. But he is trying to give them life.
They didn't seem dead to me. Until they started exploding, that is.
He gives them life with Father's machine. Just as Father gave me life. But they cannot sustain it. He must have a living conductor.
Belkin.
Yes, but the werewolf is too much man and not enough monster. That is why Dracula must never find me. I am the monster he needs.
I've seen many monsters, my friend. Believe me, you are not a monster.
Your words are kind, but untrue. I am born of science. And how could science possibly create a soul? No! Dracula must not know where I am! He must not!
He won't.
No! You don't understand! His eyes are the werewolf's eyes! He sees what they see!
Castle Frankenstein, my son, is the site of Dracula's greatest ambition. The place where he believes he can bring his progeny to life. You must besiege it and wrest it from his grasp.
Thank you.
Looking for someone?
Let her go.
Tell me where the Frankenstein monster hides, and we have a deal. Tell me, or say goodbye to your little princess.
I gave my word I'd protect him.
Oh, yes. We all know how famous you are for protecting your friends.
Thank you.
An annoying one at that. And I tire of your presence.
Castle Frankenstein cannot withstand Dracula's destructive power. If you find yourself in need of a quick escape, make haste to the courtyard. There you will find the most efficient form of transport.
Ben, are you all right?
How did you?
Never mind that now. There isn't time.
Easy, boys.
Wait, he saved my life. We can't leave him behind.
Who said we were? He was knocked unconscious, but he will survive. Now come, we can't lose another moment.
To access Castle Dracula, you must first find the secret passage to the forest ruins. The very same that the Hunchback calls his home.
Why don't you blow them a little kiss for our dear departed Mariska?
It will be my pleasure.
Thank you.
lightning in a bottle. I don't suppose these horses can fly.
Freed me from my suffering. That path will lead you to the Hunchback. You must find him. You must go to Castle Dracula. Wait, there is one more thing.
Remember, my son, it is the Hunchback Igor who holds the key to Dracula's castle. Destroy him and the key is yours.
thought you'd seen the last of me, did you?
On the contrary, I've rather been looking forward to this.
You're too kind, my friend. Everyone wishes they'd seen the last of me. Take the Valerius, for example. Like you, they show me far too little respect.
Oh, come on. It's not that I don't respect you, Igor. It's just I don't like you.
I know why you're here, Van Helsing. You're here for the portal. Well, you can forget it, monster hunter. It belongs to me. I decide who visits the master.
The master's time is over. And so is yours.
Oh, I think not. Tonight, his children live. Has always been one and the same, my old friend.
What cause is that?
Do you not remember?
too call me Gabriel.
I call you by your name. Time runs short. Go. Destroy the vampire before it's too late.
You must breach the Black Tower of Dracula's castle and its narrow bridge. For this is the one and only way to the vampire's coveted throne.
Still. Now hurry, we must get out of here.
Wait. You've been bitten. Falcon?
Yes.
We must find the antidote for both of you. My brother once said that Dracula had a cure.
Anna, there's something I must tell you.
Oh, no. No, please.
Oh. He left me no choice. With his last breath, he showed me the path to Castle Dracula, and then he lost control again.
No! He didn't lose control. He was trying to help you. That's why he bit you.
Anna, he bit me because he was a werewolf.
No, you don't know my brother. He was strong enough to resist the evil. He bit you for a reason. He must have.
What possible reason?
I don't know.
waiting for this moment for over 400 years. And I don't intend to let it slip through my talent!
Years, eh? because it wasn't worth the wait.
Break it, Stan.
Success can only be achieved through Dracula's destruction, my son. Breach the Devil's Tower and free us from his evil once and for all.
Thank you.
So nice of you to drop in. May I give you a hand?
Thank you. I suppose this means goodbye.
Didn't actually think I would let you kill me again, did you? Your time is up, my ancient friend. How does it feel to know you will die a murderer?
I'm no longer that man, Dracula.
We are brothers, you and I. Part of the same grand order. You are being used, Gabriel. As was I. But I escaped, and so can you. Join me, and I will give all your memories back.
Some things are best left forgotten.
Velkin bit me. He knew I was the only way to kill the vampire, but I couldn't stop it from killing her.
And now, I'm the monster.
I have seen many monsters, my friend. Believe me, you are not a monster.
Please, God, forgive me.
You have been forgiven. Look.
Thank you.